Hey, I'm at a supercharger here in Virginia, South Hill, and as you can see, this display is working, but this display is not. I don't know what's going on. I'm moving up and down the seat. It's not working. It happened after I plugged into the supercharger here. I switched locations and drove a little bit, and it still doesn't come on. I can drive, but the 17-inch monitor is not working at all, so I'm not really sure what's going on right now.